With some areas of the city still dealing with little to no water pressure, several JPS schools will once again hold classes virtually today. Those schools are Key Elementary, Lester Elementary, Marshall Elementary, Van Winkle Elementary, Wilkins Elementary, and Witten Middle School. After-school programming at these schools are also canceled for today. Meals will still be prepared for parents and guardians to pick up from 11 a.m. to 1 p.m. To see a full list of schools again, you can head to our website, WJTV.com.